be back so that I can be a story for the Lord. Somebody go tell it over the mountain. Go tell it everywhere that Jesus Christ is born. Does anybody know what I'm talking about? God is able. Yes. Labor, change the world. And I'm not talking about you dying. By the time that you use this text, is a death text. Somebody tell somebody, I'm not dead yet. I'm not dead yet. God is going to use me. I'm not dead yet. God is going to use my hands. I'm not dead yet. God is going to use my feet. I'm not dead yet. God is going to use my mind. I'm not dead yet. God is going to use my voice. I'm not dead yet. And here, Job. Amen. He used the chapter in verse 13, the same text. He said, hide me in the grave if thou wouldst keep me secret until the wrath is past. And thou wouldst appoint me a set time. And then he said, and remember me. Job knew that his storm was real. Somebody looking at me today, somebody listening to me, somebody watching me, your storm is real. You got to learn how to keep your hands connected to God. Your storm is real. It's not a fairy tale. It's not false. It's not somebody to know that what you're going through is real. And God is using you. For the next time you go through it, you know how to react storm that you're involved in. Job wasn't dead, but he wished he was dead. In his conversation of being sarcastic to those friends who stood around watching him to fail. Somebody's watching you and they hope you fail. Somebody's watching you counting you out. Somebody's watching you discounting your blessing. Somebody's watching you. But thank God, Job knew that God was able. He may not be there when you want.
Trouble, go back to God.
Job had. He was conditioned on the inside. Is anybody conditioned on the inside? I can. Somebody say I can. Somebody say I can. Somebody say I can. Somebody say I can. I'm conditioned on the inside. Somebody say I will. Somebody say I will. Somebody say I'm a winner. Somebody say I'm a winner. Somebody say I love Jesus. I love Jesus. I'm conditioned on the inside to know that I'm loyal to God on the outside. He's going to take care of it. Hallelujah. Because the cattle upon a thousand here belong to God. And they belong to God. Praise God. A change going to come in my life. They belong to me. You have not because you ask not. Somebody need to ask God to be able to hear your body. Ask God for that next situation. Challenge of life. You gotta be loyal, yeah, because God will make it all